everybody, Renee here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to talk to you about two common diagnostic trouble codes, or DTCs. Today, the codes I'll be talking about are P0171 and P0174. If you haven't stopped by a store for a free O'Reilly VeriScan diagnostic test, it's a simple way to get a full readout and recommendations that could help with diagnosis and repair. Technically speaking, OBD2 fault code P0171 means fuel trim system is too lean in bank 1. Code P0174 indicates the same issue, but for your bank 2 air-to-fuel ratio. Bank 1 and bank 2 are just names indicating the banks of cylinders and corresponding components on either side of a V-type engine, with bank 1 being the side that contains cylinder 1, and bank 2 indicating the opposite side. In four-cylinder or straight-six engines, there will not be a bank 2, since there are not two sides to the engine itself. In practical terms, when you see P0171 or P0174, it means the powertrain control module in your vehicle is receiving information that indicates your engine's air-to-fuel mixture contains too much air and not enough fuel. This is referred to as the engine running lean. These two codes will often show up with P0170 and P0173, which indicate fuel trim malfunctions in bank 1 or bank 2. P0171 and P0174 can have several causes: a dirty or faulty mass airflow sensor, vacuum leaks from the intake manifold gaskets, vacuum hoses, PCV hoses or other components, a clogged fuel filter or weak fuel pump, an outdated control module that may require reflashing, clogged or contaminated fuel injectors, or faulty or contaminated oxygen sensors. Besides a check engine light, you may also notice a lack of power, coughing or sputtering, misfires, knocking or pinging when accelerating. Your vehicle may have trouble idling, or you could experience difficulty with your engine turning over. Unfortunately, this is a difficult problem to diagnose, and while replacing the oxygen sensor, also called an O2 sensor, may seem like an easy fix, it won't always solve the problem. If you suspect this problem could be related to your fuel system, you can perform a fuel pressure test on your vehicle with the fuel pressure tester available in our loaner tool program. We also have a video on how to use this tool in our how-to hub. This may help eliminate issues with the fuel pump or fuel filter to help you narrow your diagnosis. Whether you notice any symptoms or not, it is not recommended that you drive a vehicle with these codes until the problem is diagnosed. Your vehicle may still run, but driving has the potential to make the problem worse or cause damage to other systems. Since the cause and most likely fix for these codes can vary from one vehicle to the next, we recommend starting with an O'Reilly VeriScan report. We also have additional resources on our how-to hub to help you diagnose some of these common symptoms. If you're not sure where to start on this repair, we'd be happy to recommend a professional shop in your area to help you determine which of the possible issues have caused the code or codes and what your course of action should be. If the necessary repair is one you think you can do yourself, we can get you the parts and supplies you need to get it done right. We hope this video has been helpful, but if you still have questions, we'd love for you to stop by a store, OReillyAuto.com, or contact us on social media. We'll see you again soon.